Amid angry protests by his supporters, this 72-year-old Hindu preacher is in police custody. A 16-year-old girl has accused him of sexual assault at an ashram. Though Asaram Bapu denies the charges, he failed to appear for questioning and police arrested him early Sunday. The girl's parents were followers of the guru, revered by millions for his discourses on spiritual enlightenment. But on August 15th, they allege, he asked their daughter to stay after prayers and sexually assaulted her while her mother waited outside. At Tuesday's bail hearing, the guru's lawyer asked why, if she was being raped, hadn't the alleged victim's mother come to her rescue? He also argued the girl was not underage, therefore the charges don't stand. But police say they have strong evidence against him.
Whatever has been said by the victim, we have collected all those evidences which corroborates her statement.
The preacher has claimed he's incapable of rape, but police say a physical test showed he's in good shape.
The team of doctors are saying he is perfectly medically, mentally and physically fit.
Asaram Bapu's supporters say he's being punished for speaking out against the ruling Congress Party's leader Sonia Gandhi and her son Rahul. But the Hindu preacher has received supportive statements from opposition Hindu nationalists, leading to questions if he's being shielded by powerful BJP politicians, a charge the guru angrily denies. But the BJP is now distancing itself from him, calling on members to stay away from the case. The controversial guru outraged many Indians earlier this year when he said the victim of a deadly gang rape on a New Delhi bus was just as much to blame as her assailants because she hadn't begged for mercy. Now it's not just his words, but his alleged actions that are under scrutiny. Ralitza Vasilova, CNN, Atlanta.